to Atlanta, Georgia. I've been invited to a pop-up shop in Atlanta, Georgia. So this weekend, y'all will be spending the weekend with me, and I will be vlogging and showing you guys what I got going on all weekend. We're leaving for Atlanta early. We're coming out of Mississippi, and we're going down on a Friday. So tomorrow is pop-up shop day. So we're about to do a little riding and running around today. See you.
Okay,
we just left off of Riverdale Road. It said, damn. It's 3 minutes away. Where is it? So it must be on this street.
Y'all don't remember what mama was like. Oh, no. It's 8 minutes away?
Yeah. That's what I said. We just left right here. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We just left
Sullivan Road, too.
Ooh. Sullivan Road.
Yeah, I don't know if I can take another.
I don't give a shit. Whatever hotel we at, we just in a bookie. But they got my money, yeah. That's why.
I know why, you know.
I gotta get my money. I'm just saying.
I'm finna cry.
Continue on Georgia 139 South for 1.5 miles.
Okay.
Y'all, I hope this not the wrong hotel.
I hope it's not either, Mia. Okay, this road, 1.6 miles.
We've been to...
Have we stayed here before?
Different hotels.
Why is y'all slowing down? I got to get over there. I just don't know why y'all slowing down. Shit.
We gonna put this in a video.
Alright, 1.5 minutes. Everything look damn familiar.
All of it looks like that when you get off on the road.
Yeah, you ready, baby?
That's what you said when I told you I was in a familiar area. I knew that, but it all do be looking familiar.
I promise you're gonna be to the same place.
Girl, we better not be coming back to the same damn place and I just talked to these damn folks and they said,
what the fuck? Yeah, we didn't come back to the same place. We're not,
We at the same place, ain't we?
Y'all remember seeing this? Does anybody else remember seeing this? Like, y'all.
Mama, I remember that. Then the airport was.
Mama, we just came to the same address.
Y'all, we were just by this. Literally. Mama, what you gotta say for yourself?
You're not helping at all.
The vloggers want to know.
I'm just saying, the woman gave this the address. I put the address and she give it to me.
Y'all, if this the same hotel.
Girl, this bad.
I'ma show y'all the hotel. If this the same hotel.
Is there a speed limit?
Damn the speed limit. I'm scared.
That was just, is that why you're driving 20? Can we get there to see if it's the hotel?
I'm scared. This ain't the same hotel. It's we'll in the same area.
For sure.
God damn, we gonna have a glass. We had a gas in a damn minute. We'll be there in 1 minute, y'all.
Yeah.
I think I should go in and try to see you because you have not.
I'm gonna smoke me a goddamn cigarette. Is
what I'm saying. I should go in.
You're not supposed to tell the vloggers that.
Yeah, rush.
I see it though.
Okay, I think.
Oh, Lord. Yeah.
It's not the same as me.
No, it ain't.
All right. Y'all, I think we at a different hotel.
Okay, we at a different hotel. We're just in the same area.
Finally, y'all. This better be the right hotel. If this not the right hotel.
Is this the street?
Turn right onto West Fayetteville Road. Then your destination will be on the left.
Mm-hmm. Right here?
This is the same hotel.
I don't think so.
I don't remember seeing a store today.
I don't remember seeing a store either.
Okay, so destination?
I do. I remember that stove.
I feel like I remember coming under that ramp though.
Yeah. I remember that stove.
What is the hotel? Where would you pay the hotel?
This is it.
God damn it.
Destination is on the
left. Yes.
And then it say by Radisson under there in little small words.
I don't even see the background. Oh,
they real small.
But they're there.
We're here.
We finally made it, you guys. I hope so. Anyway.
If it's not, I'm
gonna I think this is the spot. This is the fourth country inn and suites we've been to.
Why is there so many country inn and suites?
That's what I'm saying. In College Park. Okay. Do y'all know y'all got a mall? You got a mall? Do y'all have a mall out here?
A mall?
Yeah.
What store are you looking for?
I need to find something where it's a pop-up shop tomorrow. I need to like a sort of big mall.
Sound like your Macy's and
Yeah. Something like that.
Either one, the closest is Greenbrier or South Lake.
The who?
Greenbrier.
Or
South Lake.
South Lake.
Either one of them is about
15
minutes.
Okay, I think I've been to South Lake Mall before. I think that's where we went. It's kind of a big mall, ain't it?
Yeah.
Okay.